Climacus was born in Palestine in the year 579 AD. Our venerable and God-bearing Father John Climacus, also known as John of the Ladder, John Scholasticus and John Sinaites, was a 7th century Christian monk at Catherine's monastery at the base of Mount Sinai. He came to the monastery and became a novice when he was about 16 years old. He wrote a number of instructive books, the most famous of which is The Ladder of Divine Ascent. It describes how to raise one's soul and body to God, as if on a ladder. The Eastern Orthodox Church and the Byzantine Catholic Churches additionally commemorate him on the fourth Sunday of Great Lent. St. John's feast day is March 30 in both East and West. St. John's prayers had the power to heal invisible and visible wounds. St. John died March 649 AD. Amen.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
St. John the Baptist,
pray for us.
St. Peter,
pray for us.
St. Paul,
pray for us.
St. Matthew,
pray for us.
St. Mark,